After repeated violations of COVID misinformation, Captain Planet villain Marjorie Taylor Greene has been permanently suspended from Twitter. Why must you pit my hatred of Marjorie against my love of free speech? Marjorie just sees the ban as her latest QAnon merit badge. After all, Marge has no civic integrity, and her mutant power is triggering people with racist, anti-Semitic conspiracies that we shouldn't worry about being on Twitter, we should worry about being in Congress.